I suppose that's the extent of what you'll give me.
Does this mean I'm free?
Foltest, King of Temeria, has been murdered. Unfortunately for you, you're the only suspect.
The murderer outsmarted you, so I'm to rot in this dungeon.
Oh, no danger of you rotting. You'll hang.
Convince them otherwise.
I have no influence over the court.
For fuck's sake, you command the blue stripes. Do something. The real murderer is free, and he's further and further away with every hour you spend prancing around in here.
I find the killer monk story unconvincing.
I don't claim he was a monk. He was wearing a frock, though. He sailed off in a boat with some Scoia'tael.
Would you recognize him?
No problem. A mountain of meat. Never seen anyone bigger.
What would you do if you escaped?
I'd go after the Kingslayer.
You know where to look for him?
Some Scoia'tael helped him escape. That's where I'd start. I expect you might know this particular group of elves.
How'd you work that out?
They wore blue-striped masks. Trophies, I expect.
Yorveth's commando. I know where to find them. We've a trail to follow after all.
If you want to start over and take it easy this time, get me some food.
Now that you mention it. Vess! Bring us food and drink.
Shame you didn't think of that earlier.
It's your own fault, Geralt. Your fate is in your hands. Thank you.
Never heard of women serving in the Special Forces.
Vess is one of my best people.
How'd she wind up in the Blue Stripes?
I pulled her from the paws of the Scoia'tael. Just 16 when they torched her village and slaughtered everyone. The unit commander took a liking and spared her. One last thing. This file is about one Geralt of Rivia.
And Foltest's death?
Actually, Geralt's death. The report details events from 5 years ago.
Rivia. Population 1,234. In that, 253 non-humans. September the 25th, 1268. A riot erupts. A massacre ensues. The streets run with the blood of elves and dwarves. One person finds the courage to face the raging crowd. During the rioting, 76 non-humans perish, including the witcher Geralt of Rivia. Stabbed in the chest with a pitchfork by a man of whom we know only that his name was Rob, and he owed 3 crowns at the local tavern. Yennefer of Vengerberg dies trying to heal the witcher. The bodies of Geralt and the sorceress are taken away by a mysterious young girl with ashen hair. Their place of internment remains unknown.
I remember. Rivia. Yennefer.
What just happened?
I saw my own death.
And the rest? Have you regained all your memory?
That's all. I just remember the end.
Vess!
Interrogation's done. Restrain the prisoner. I'll take the key. I sail upriver at dawn. Guards will collect you in 5 minutes. Eat. You'll need your strength.
Not yesterday, he was a hero pretty much. Everyone's man.
Personally saw him cut down 20 men in the blink of an eye, so it's no surprise.
See him dashing along those walls. Can't rightly say I ever saw his sword, the blade move so fast.
I thought that beast would tear him to bits when it came out the clouds.
Delayed don't mean denied. Hangman will do that tomorrow. Say we, teach
him. Hey, my manacles fell off. Can you help me get them back on?
The freak's freed himself.
How the devil did he do that?
We've got to get in there. You go left, I'll go right.
What was that?
Die, spook!
Like if you enjoyed this video. Let us know what you think in the comments below. And subscribe for more. See you next time.